Hey, I'd like to play you a song I wrote called Fool's Command. It's one of the best things I've ever done. Certainly the best song I've ever written. I don't have the money to produce this. I'd love to have it produced. I'd love to have it played by people who are much better musicians than me and sung by singers who are better singers than me. So if you're out there, Dylan or Bruce Springsteen or Tom Petty or Neil Young or all of you, give me a call. You can find me on email. You can go to briancarlsonartist@gmail.com and let me know what you think. Tom Hayden, hey, Joan Baez, call me up, please. Fool's Command.
La 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 la.
yourself, la la la, la la la. Put your warm plans on the shelf. There's a generation rising up that's strong enough to say you will never, never, never get to peace this way. Precious cargo draped in flags, our broken sons and daughters, the produce of the violent plans, the fresh shield of the slaughter. And we'd see the same images our adversaries see, the photos of their leveled homes, their shrouded children's bodies. We'd hear their mothers wail in grief, see their fathers stooped in pain. Understand they were not freed, and that this damned war is insane. So la la la, la la la, keep your lies to yourself. La la la, la la la, put your war plans on the shelf. There's a generation rising up that's strong enough to say you will never, never, never heal this broken world this way. Afghanistan, Somalia, Palestine, Iraq. Don't tell us you will free them, our intelligence don't lack. For as long as you are speaking with the guns slung from your arms, fool who believes you are up to no harm. People, raise your voices, call your senators. Your white dove yard signs, hang two signs on your doors. March in peaceful gatherings, educate your kids in love. Pray, pray, pray for peace from your God above. La 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 la, keep your lies to yourself. La 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 la, put your war plans on the shelf. There's a generation rising up that's strong enough to say you will never, never, never free anyone that way. There are people who will tell you to be strong, you have to fight. And that war's the way to tell who's wrong, who is right. But brother, don't you stand for it, and sister, don't be fooled. It's a total violation of the golden rule. Do unto others as you'd have them do unto you. Is this a fool's command, or is it the sacred truth? And if you say that you believe, you'd better act this way. There's a generation rising, and it's gonna be that day. So la la la, la la la, keep your lies to yourself. La la la, la la la, put your war plans on the shelf. There's a generation rising up that's strong enough to say you will never, never, never hear this broken world this way. Mm-hmm. Thank you.